I'll go choose from...
Stay out of the control room and enclosure, or there's gonna be trouble. Got it?
Hoover flows right through the Dorado, and we send it west to keep the home lights burning.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Only combat I've seen lately was shooting some geckos.
Evening.
Hey, welcome aboard.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I didn't expect to see you here. What can I do for you? I don't have that many supplies left, so I can't offer my services freely, but I can help you. Sorry, I'm low on supplies as it is, and I don't have any to spare. The Legion has been hitting us pretty hard lately. Lots of casualties, not many people I can save. Men have waged war on each other for countless centuries. Now is no different. People fight and die for what they believe in. I'm just here to patch them up so they can go on their merry way. Do no harm and all that. I'm doing the best I can considering the poor situation I find myself in. There's barely enough equipment or medicine to handle the number of injuries we have. To make things worse, I think someone might be stealing my supplies. The simple fact that I no longer have as many supplies as I should. I've been careful with them, and I should have more than what remains. Unfortunately, I don't have time to go searching for the missing supplies since I have my hands full with injured soldiers.
That would definitely be appreciated. You might want to ask around. Keep an eye out for anything suspicious. Better move along. There's not much for you here.
Stay out of trouble. We have enough problems here. I'm afraid you're not gonna find much help here. We've got our hands full of things.
Stay out of trouble. We have enough problems here as it is.
It's been a long tour. All I can think about now is going back home.
If the NCR wasn't spread so thin, maybe we could actually get some supplies and reinforcements around here.
Troops are gathering at
I'm glad to see you here. We could definitely use your help. I've got the Legion at Nelson breathing down my neck and not enough men or supplies to get this camp into fighting shape so we can strike back. I need someone to talk to a few of the officers and help them resolve some of the problems around here. If I can get this place in order, then I can focus our efforts on taking back Nelson from the Legion. And the more that gets done around here, the more resources I'll be able to put into assaulting Nelson. Good. Let's not waste time then.
Our biggest problems right now are supplies and troops, and the Legion is draining us both. Quartermaster Mays has been complaining to me nonstop about the lack of supplies. But unfortunately, we aren't getting a resupply anytime soon. I want you to speak with him and see if there's anything you can do for him.
Hoover Dam. Things are probably gonna get pretty messy over there real soon.
Sorry, I can't talk right now.
Heading out, be careful. There's been lots of Legion raiding parties.
No time to talk. I have to keep watch for Legion raiding parties.
Nice to see a friendly face around here. We don't get many visitors of your esteem. Something I can do for you? So, the Major has you running errands for him. Well, we're short on personnel as well as supplies, so we'll take all the help we can get. The Major let me send out some troops to gather supplies, but unfortunately they never returned. I'm guessing they ran into some trouble on the way. You can help by finding the troops and assisting them in bringing back any supplies they found. I sent them to Helios 1 to see if they had any supplies they could spare. They gotta be somewhere between here and there. I'd try searching the main road or checking with the men at Helios 1 to see if they know anything. Of course it's dangerous. Damn Legion raiding parties have been giving us hell ever since they took over Nelson. Hell, my men probably got ambushed by a raiding party. But we need those supplies and we need them badly. What do you want to know? No, can't say I do. I got my own problems to worry about. I don't have any supplies to spare, but I got caps if you have anything you don't need. Another satisfied customer.
Uh-huh.
Hey.
Unless it's urgent, you're going to have to wait. If it's gravely important, save me the trouble and empty your pockets now. So you found out what's happening with the supplies? What would you like to know? I store a variety of drugs here, but it looks like my supply of Hydra is diminishing rather quickly. Locked in a cabinet here in the medical tent. I'm around most of the time, but I can't keep a constant watch on them. I remember coming in one morning and noticing my supplies were lower than they should have been. I thought it might have been a mistake, but another morning I noticed the same thing. The camp is pretty dead at night, especially at 0200 hours when the guard shift changes. That'd be a good place to start looking. What would you like to know?
I'm afraid you're not gonna find much help here. We've got our hands full as it is.
Watch yourself. We got hit by a Legion raiding party just the other night. Kind of busy around here for social calls, so if you're not here to help out, just stay out of my way. I can spare a few moments. Make it quick.
Can I help you? All right.
Welcome, Sir Ormat. So, you're back.
Welcome back. Can I get...
Well, of course there is.
Sure thing. Have a look.
And you're still as perfect as the day we met. We've got some news for you coming right up. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Moving on. Unconfirmed reports say NCR's General Lee Oliver may have uprooted from his post at Camp McCarran in order to be present at Hoover Dam. NCR sources say that holding the dam against Caesar's Legion has become their main strategic priority, and this move would not be unexpected. Those are our stories for this hour. This is Mr. New Vegas signing off. Just kidding. I'm not going anywhere. My love for you is too strong.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 have been taking some hits. I say kill them all.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Law enforcement protocols reinstated, partner. Initializing use of force authorization. Authorization found. Yeehaw!
Heard it was you brought the law back to Prim, youngster. Hats off to you.
Thank you.
Another satisfied customer.
You looking to buy some supplies? Thanks.
Good to see you. Alive, that is. Have you found all of the components yet? Really? I mean, that's great. I knew you could do it all along. I'll get right to work installing these. Why don't you go tell the Elder the good news? I'm sure it'll be a huge load off of his shoulders.
How may I assist you?
Back again, I see. Have you found all the components we need? Good news for a change. Your efforts have humbled me, outsider. You have done more than I could expect, even from my brothers. Moreover, I've been going over the scouts' reports and keep coming up with the same conclusion. The NCR is not the threat I've believed it to be. We should not have had to rely on your help in this crisis. I believed my actions were guided by caution and prudence, but I now see the truth. People called me a hero after what happened at Helios, but I left that battle scarred by fear and have allowed that weakness to govern my actions. That ends now. I will undo the wrong I have done my brethren and lift the lockdown. With luck, we will once again flourish. Please, take this. It is a small token of my thanks, and scarcely begins to repay the debt owed you, but is all I am allowed to give an outsider. This key will allow you to use our safe house to the northeast. I hope it will prove useful in your travels. Welcome, outsider, welcome. The lockdown has been officially lifted, and everyone seems to be in good spirits. With the surface open to us once again, Harden's already started talk of sending a force out to attack Helios, but I hope to dissuade him. What can I do for you? It's a protective measure that was enacted after our defeat at Helios. The NCR was hot on our heels, and we wouldn't have survived another encounter. It was decided that we would stay quiet for a time, heal the wounded, and try to come up with a new strategy. However, after we had fully recuperated, our first scouting measures showed that the NCR's presence in this region had only increased in our absence. There are now more than 5 times the number of NCR troops in the area as when we fought them, and we have half the number we did at Helios. And so the lockdown has been extended. To go outside would be the death of us all. We have some personnel that are allowed to travel on the surface. They trade for what we need and occasionally drop off what they acquire. We make sure that they only enter or leave the bunker while the sandstorm is active, to avoid detection. You've certainly earned the right, but I'm afraid there's a slight matter of protocol that must be dealt with first. Exceptional individuals, like yourself, are sometimes allowed to join the Brotherhood if they perform a valuable service for it. While your actions up to this point have been commendable, I am afraid they don't quite qualify as such a service. However, I do have another task that fits the bill rather nicely. Would you consider undertaking it? As one of our patrols discovered, the mutants just to the northeast have become strangely violent in the years we were secluded. However, this turn of events could also be an opportunity. We mostly left the equipment of the communications array there alone, out of respect. As the inhabitants have now proven themselves hostile, no more respect will be accorded them, making their equipment fair game. I want you to head up to the summit of Black Mountain and install this remote signal transmitter in one of their consoles. It will allow us to tap into the radar and other detection systems running there, assuming they're still operational. If we're going to operate on the surface again, it would be nice to do so with as much information at our fingertips as possible. Good luck.
Evening.
Have you heard the news? Elder McNamara has lifted the lockdown. Good news for this store, let me tell you. I can't wait to start getting more goods. So what are you here for? Our patrols are always bringing more stuff in. Take a look. Another satisfied customer. The word came down from the Elder that I'm to... If you must know, my inventory check this week shows that our weapon count is one short. Somehow we're missing a laser pistol. Hardin will have my head if I don't find that weapon soon. I can't delay my report to him any longer. If you happen to find it, bring it here right away. I might be able to throw a few supplies your way if you do.
Your presence here, let's just say it's highly irregular. Outsiders aren't even allowed to know that our bunker's here, let alone come and go freely. You impressed Elder McNamara, obviously. He must believe that you'd be very useful. That's right. Nothing gets in or out of here without me knowing it. Fine by me. Bye.
Thank you.